believe that I semi made it through. No. The Christmas songs that we love. To another day of Vlogmas. We are hitting the 21st and it's coming almost to the 25th. Can't believe that I semi made it through. excuse the bare face. It's been crazy busy this morning. I'm still working right now. It's currently 10:30, getting through my emails, and then I have a Zoom call meeting to work with my company and just a bunch of things that's happening. I'm gonna continue to do some work for now. Once again, it's gonna be a chill day. Thank you guys again for joining me, and let's continue this Vlogmas. Hi. Hi. You wanna sit? He hopped on.
What's up, Robbie? Oh, hi.
He's like staring at me on the floor right now. No, actually, he hates being picked up, but then he wants to come say hello. And then when I try to reach for him, he runs away. Typical cat. Cat behavior. Right?
Let's go outside. The snow is falling down and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir perform and all the Christmas songs that we love.
You
know? Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love.
Hello? And while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas. There's two of you. Twins.
Hello.
midday. Currently getting ready to leave the house. We're taking Jellybean in for a quick checkup because of that little bump under her chin last week. It has since shrunk, so we're not too worried, but just to be safe, we're still bringing her in to the doctors so they can take a quick look.
Come on, Jellybean, get dressed. Gotta put your little jacket on.
Because the girl in the hood always hot.
I drive when Jellybean. I'm a chauffeur for Jellybean. A gloomy day again.
Huh? Sunny earlier.
Some sun. Got back home and Jellybean's checkup was quick and easy. We spoke to both doctors, her oncologist and her radiologist, and it seems like it could be after effect because of the radiation. She basically had most of her lower jaw had radiation treatment, and therefore a lot of the lymph nodes in the area may have been slightly affected, and what causes sometimes a inflammation, because what lymph nodes does is kind of help drain any fluids. Given that it's gone down, they're not too worried, and yeah, and they were so sweet and nice to not even charge us for this visit because it was so quick and, you know, pretty just standard checkup kind of thing. I love those doctors there. They have been nothing but amazing, and yeah, a sigh of relief, and obviously we'll continue to monitor her as needed. And while we're here, I have two packages. I will unpack it. One is from Lashify. I had to restock. This is really good for eye makeup too, even if you don't use their lash extension, but I highly recommend their lash extension. I mentioned them in my last video. I have to restock the melt away eye makeup removal or lash glue removal from them. I really like it. It's very mild. It's not excessively oily, but it does a great job and it makes their glue, you know, melt off your eyelashes without having to tug on it too much. And if you are planning to try Lashify, I highly recommend getting this as well in your package. And the next one is from ColourPop. I had to restock on one of my favorite products from them, which is their concealer. Wait, it's this way around. Oh, which is their no filter concealer. I use the color medium 22 and I actually have it on right now. It works so well with my complexion rescue from their minerals, and I've been using them for a while now. It's been, I think I've constantly used it for the past 2-3 years, and they're steel. They're like $6 for one. I always buy at least 2-3 of them in one go, so I have it in stock, and this time I bought two. And the next one, I bought another Luxe lip color. It's their Luxe Velvet Lip. I love this line the most. It's not too dry. It keeps my lips, you know, without having to like use any chapstick or anything. And I went with a more natural color, but it's still on the redder tone. It's called Air Kiss, this color. I'm gonna try it on real quick and see. I hope it's not too red. It's more on a natural red tone, still on the redder end, but I think it'll look good once I have my full makeup on. It'll be a cute color because we have a trip coming up. and I wanted more. We're going to the Bahamas and I want something more on the tropical and to match the clothes. Most of my lip color on the natural end. I think this will be a good color to bring along. This has somewhat of a pink tone. I think it's cute. It's so easy to apply, and like the name says, it's luxe velvet. It's very velvety. This texture works great. Check it out if you guys want this color. I will make sure to link these below for you guys as always. It's Christmas in my heart, and I can promise Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas.